Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the arena, Miss Vicki Wilson.
I had a dream of the wide open prairie. I had a dream of the pale moon sky.
Hi, everybody. So we had a little change of plans today, and not quite the whole demo that I was hoping to show, but this is what I could get away with. So I'm very lucky to have borrowed old famous Top Gun from Dan James. For this demonstration and for this week leading up to this, and he's kind of made my job a little easy, similar to the horse I have at home for it. So I just want to thank all the support that I've had after I dislocated my shoulder yesterday. It definitely wasn't on the plan. It wasn't written in my notes. But when I went to push off, to hop off, He put his head down and I went to rotate to off it. And I had an accident 3 years ago where I dislocated it, one of the rare 4% that goes out the back. And it sidelined me for a while. And when I dislocated it here, I kind of like dropped to the ground because of the pain. So I've been incredibly lucky, had a huge amount of support here, the team physio. We listened to their instructions all night so that we can come back out for you shortly. Yeah, we're definitely going to enter that ring with my colt, Little Kentucky, tonight. We might not get as much planned as we had hoped, but we're pretty going to give it a pretty good go and get some good foundations on him, and hopefully we make him a super little horse out of him. So thank you very much for your support. And we'll see you all later.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Miss Vicki Wilson. Time to welcome back Miss Sarah Dawson. Welcome back to Road to the Horse, Miss Kate Neubert.
Thank you.
how talented is that horse, Jet? Ladies and gentlemen, how about it for Jet and Kate Neubert? Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello once again to Miss Rachelle Valentine.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about it one more time for Rachelle Valentine?